you're born a woman, I think it is the rare person who will say that they have not been at the receiving end of any bias. Being brought up in a culture where, you know, traditionally boys and the male gender is valued a lot more than women and the female gender. That little girl, she struggled to make sense of why it was happening. It seemed illogical to value somebody else just because they were born a boy and not value her because she was born a girl. The thing about discrimination and bias is that it is inherently unfair and it is unjust and it is wrong. If you didn't say anything, then you would be as much a party to the discrimination as anyone else. Just because you are at the receiving end, you must raise your voice. We need to be championing the cause of diversity and inclusion because we think it makes for a better workspace, it makes for a better world. And not only within the organization, we are saying across our partners, across our suppliers, our communities, everywhere, we want to help make the world a better place and more tolerant.